Yes, I'm confident. I mean, I start the tour, like the U.S. tour, good. I mean, I reached the final in Stanford, and then I play good matches in Montreal and Cincinnati. So I practice good the week before this tournament, and I'm feeling good. I'm comfortable, and it's one of my favorite tournaments. So I'm ready.